is on. So this next one my girlfriend brought home from work for me to make sounds with. And it just sounds so good. Once the beats fill up a little bit, it's like perfect. This would be great for a layer, for a background sound. But even the glass. just a second. So this looks like my ordinary windscreen, but it's not. I found this one online when looking for a new one, and it has magical properties. This is a book filled with trigger words that when you say them in the right combination, different things happen with this windscreen. Just focused on this windscreen. But for now, we'll do a little taste of it. So, let's try Great Chalupa Dance. And I should be able to. Very nice. that's gonna be the only thing that we do with it now. We'll do it for a little bit longer. Whispers Red recently talked about how she like mirrors people, like something about going like this makes you tingle, and I think that can be said for, it's like that, it's anticipatory, right? That too, for sure. As soon as she put her hand to her arm, I was like, yep. Brought home a few things So this is cork, and something about cork always reminds me of, like, it makes me think of when I was younger. My parents. Like, it reminds me of the 90s. There has to be something specific that I can't remember. It was in my basement or my uncle's basement. If they had a lot of cork or something. About my girlfriend by doing this, because I never realized how much